We were together since we were lads. She was so pretty, and I would be the star, number one there. And when she said she'd be a movie queen, nobody laughed. She had a face like an angel. She could be everything. Emmaline. Emmaline. I'm gonna write your name high on that silver screen. Emmaline, I'm gonna make you the biggest star this world has ever seen. We were 17 and we were red and worked day and night to earn our daily bread. And every day Emma would go out searching for that play, but never, ever came her way. You know, sometimes she'd come on so distressed, I'd hear her crying in the back room, feeling all depressed. And I'd remember back the times when she was fine, to the words that would make Emmaline come alive. It was Emmaline. Emmaline, I'm gonna write your name high on that silver screen. Emmaline, I'm gonna make you the biggest star this world has ever seen. It was a cold and dark midsummer night when I opened up that bedroom door to find her lying still and cold upon the bed, a love letter lying on the bedroom floor. It read, "Darling, I love you, but I just can't keep on living on dreams no more. I tried so very hard not to leave you alone, but I just can't keep on trying no more. Emmaline,